Good morning, Bulldogs. Welcome to BHS TV. I'm Nico Rivera.
And I'm Marietta McGurchian. Here are your announcements for today, Wednesday, April
3rd, 2024. Seniors, have you made your decision on where you're going after graduation? We would love to add your name to the map in the Student Center that shows where all of our graduates and faculty went to college. Stop by the Student Center at lunch or nutrition to see Ms. Rolat and let her know which college, university, military branch, or trade school you're going to be attending. There will also be flyers posted around the school, and you can scan the QR code and let Mrs. Rolat know that way. Leave your paw print in the Student Center forever.
And if you've made your post-graduation decision, congratulations. Seniors, if you have not ordered your cap and gown yet, you can still purchase them at the BHS Student Store on April 18th and April 19th at Nutrition and lunch for $85.
Seniors, graduation is just around the corner. There's a link in your class of 2024 Google Classroom to order all of your lays and graduation needs. Buying these items pre-sale will be cheaper than on the day of graduation. Share the link with your parents for them to pre-order now.
CSF tutoring is available so that all BHS students may attend and receive extra help and peer support in all subjects, even AP courses and even essay editing help. Come to the library after school from 3:30 to 4:30 every Monday and Wednesday to get help with your homework.
Ready for the announcement, Mrs. Markison?
Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome to what I'm sure will be the greatest drama show this year. There will be 6 performances through April 12th and 13th, and April 19th and 20th, and I want to see all you students there in support of our drama department and wonderful thespians. If you can't be an actor, be an acting supporter. And now, for some exciting news and probably the most exciting thing to happen at Burbank High School, 6 of our very own teachers will be guest performing live, one at each show. Mr. Sarquis, Mr. McNiff, Mr. Koyasos, Mr. Clark, Ms. Markison, and Mr. Glover.
Oh, he's so handsome.
Yes. It's our chance to show the city what fine, bright, clean-cut, wholesome performers we have here at Burbank High.
Thank you.
The cast of Grease invites you to take part in their mini Grease Carnival fundraiser on Saturday, April 13th from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. in the main quad between the 2 Grease performances that day. Admission is free, and there will be snacks, games, pie, a teacher, and more. Don't miss out on all the fun.
Hey, Bulldogs, I'm Amanda.
I'm Matilda, and we are
your dance program coordinators. A group of students that were hand-selected from the dance program qualified to perform at California Dance, a dance and film festival on Saturday, April 20th at the beautiful Resonor Stage on the campus of Irvine Valley College. We are so proud of these dancers and their hard work. We would also like to congratulate our very own dancer, Manuela De Souza, who has been invited to participate in the Youth American Grand Prix Finals in New York. We wish her all the best. The dance program is hosting a silent auction plus salsa night on April 11th from 5:30 to 6:30 p.m. You don't want to miss out on this fun event. Our spring dance show is right around the corner. Join the dance program for our last performance on April 26th and 27th at 7 p.m. in the Wolfson Auditorium. If you want the chance to participate in our final show, all BHS students are free to audition any piece, whether that be a skit or dance ranging from a solo to a group dance. Auditions will be held after school on April 8th in the dance studio. This is the last show of the year, so we highly encourage everyone to participate and support the dance program. Are you interested in trying out for the Unleashed dance team? Auditions are May 1st, so be on the lookout for more information. Here's a quick look into the 2023 to 2024 dance team.
To please, perhaps I have such special needs. I wondered what was wrong with me. Friends don't fall so easily.
Call the first one savage, mold my mood. That's what it was. 2016, we was running around, beat up in the club. I know she around for the money, but act like she loyal. I don't feel the love. I'm so rich, get bored, might wake up, buy me a car just cause. Running.
Hi Burbank, the Jazz Band is having their annual Jazz Night.
This Jazz Night will feature the John Muir Middle School Jazz Band, the Burroughs Jazz Band, and Burbank's Jazz Band.
You can buy tickets for their performance on April 6th with this flyer or at the doors of the Wilson Auditorium.
The show will start at 6 p.m., so don't be late.
Burbank High School's Potpourri Writing Magazine is out. Come read the various creative works written and illustrated by students. Scan the QR code to read their amazing works or check out the post in your grade level Google Classroom.
Bulldogs, don't forget to buy your yearbook on the BHS web store or in the student store. Prices have increased to $100 with an ASB card and $110 without.
In College and Career Center news, GCC is having their annual job fair this Thursday, April 4th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the Verdugo campus. All are welcome to attend to find out internship and employment opportunities. Over 80 plus companies will be there. You will be able to attend career workshops, so bring copies of your resume and be ready to get hired.
Hello everyone.
My name is Batul.
And my name is Lynette. And we are here today from the Gain Federal Credit Union to talk to you about their Independent Advantage program.
Independent Advantage is a four-session class once a week for a month that will teach you about credit, financial basics, how to budget your money, and many more valuable life lessons.
You will also get a debit card and a credit card, all to your name. Gain Federal Credit Union is the only bank that will help you build credit as a minor, so it's important to take advantage of this amazing opportunity.
Free food like Panda Express, In-N-Out, Taco Bell, and pizza will be provided at every session.
Sessions are in person on Tuesdays from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m.
However, if you are not able to attend in person, there is an option for Wednesday evening sessions on Zoom. Days can change, so check the flyer for the most recent and exact information.
Again, make sure to take advantage of this opportunity as spaces fill up fast.
CTE will be offering LAVC's Art 103 Art Appreciation for dual enrollment this summer. The enrollment process began on Monday, April 1st. Classes start on June 10th and will end on July 18th. It will be an afternoon online synchronous class running Monday through Thursday for 5 weeks. Space is limited with only 35 spots if you are interested in earning free transferable general ed credits for college as well as 10 fine art or HS elective credits. Stop by the Career Center or visit burbankusd.org/CTE for further information.
Reminder, seniors, scholarship deadlines are rapidly approaching. Be sure to check out the BUSD scholarship page. See Mrs. Miranda in the Career Center for copies of the local scholarships or the Career Center Google Classroom, code ELEQ5ND.
Attention seniors, here are some upcoming scholarship deadlines. There's still time to apply. Today, Wednesday, April 3rd, Gain Federal Credit Union. Friday, April 5th, Burbank University of Women. Check the Career Center Google Classroom classwork tab for applications for the Career Center. Volunteer opportunity, Bret Hart Elementary. PTA is looking for volunteers to help with their spring fundraiser, superhero training. Date, Friday, April 12th from 3:30 p.m. to 9 p.m. Multiple volunteer spots are available. Activities include agility training, combat training, hero mini games, speed training, strength training, face painting, temporary tattoos, and much more. Use the signup.com link in the Career Center Google Classroom to see all available spots.
The City of Burbank BEST program is hiring for the summer. BEST hires students between the ages of 18 through 21 and places them in local for nonprofit organizations. BEST students attend bi-weekly trainings in which they receive the opportunity to do community outreach fundraising, marketing research, special projects, and much more. This temporary part-time position grants students up to a total of 1,000 hours, averaging 20 hours a week, to gain hands-on experience in the working environment. Applicants must have prior paid work experience and must provide a resume and cover letter. Link to application can be found in the Career Center Google Classroom, code ELEQ5ND.
Attention seniors, the deadline to turn in service hours for the 100-plus service hour recognition is Friday, April 19th. Are you volunteering Saturday, April 20th or 21st? Let Mrs. Miranda know. Those hours will count as well. Don't wait. If you are holding on to hours, now is the time to turn them in and get them recorded. Please include any supporting documents.
Still working on your hours? See Mrs. Miranda if you have any questions or need additional forms.
A representative from Glendale Community College will be in the Career Center on Fridays from 9:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. through May 10th. Students interested in speaking with them and learning more about GCC can sign up in the Career Center or use the College Visit Google form.
Now it's time for your ASB update. Seniors, prom is just around the corner, and it's time to do prom court nominations. The form is available in your Class of 24 Google Classroom, and you must follow all directions. Please nominate three fellow seniors for prom court. The rules are as follows. Must include their first name, first and last, must be a BHS senior, homecoming royalty is not eligible to be nominated for this year's prom court. Hey Bulldogs, Do you guys remember that really, really fun fundraiser we did back in September? Yeah, well, guess what? We're doing it again. Freshman class will be hosting the infamous Pie in the Face fundraiser again this Friday, April 5th in the quad at lunch. Come out and pie some of your fellow classmates and maybe even some teachers. The prices are $3 for each pie, and if you buy two, it's only $5. Also, just a reminder that when purchasing pies, you are only allowed to pie volunteers sitting in the chairs. Please do not pie anyone else other than the volunteers, or you will receive the consequences that follow. Again, it is this Friday, April 5th in the quad at lunch. Please remember to come out and support. We hope to see you there on Friday. The annual Burbank High Car Show is back this spring. The car show is being held on Saturday, April 27th from 10:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. in the teacher parking lot. ASB encourages all students who have cars to bring them to the car show. The entry fee is $20 when pre-registered and $30 at the door. This event is open to the public and general admission is free. There will be food, music, and a car contest that will take place. The car voted best will receive a special prize. This event is hosted by the junior class, so all money is going to the class of 25 funds. The QR form to enter your car is posted on the Google Classroom Instagram, and flyers are up around campus. If you are a student who likes cars, whether it be vintage or modern, ASB highly encourages all Bulldogs to attend the annual Burbank High Car Show. We would love it even if you guys participate by bringing your unique cars. And that's it for your ASB update.
In sports news, today, Boys JV and Varsity Golf has a tournament starting at 12 p.m. and is celebrating senior night tonight at DeBell Golf Course. Boys Varsity Tennis has a home game against Flint Ridge Prep starting at 3:30 p.m. Boys Frostsoft JV and Varsity Volleyball have a game at CV starting at 3:45 p.m. Frostsoft Baseball has a game at home against Sylmar starting at 5 p.m. Tomorrow, Boys Frostsoft JV and Varsity Volleyball have a game at Burroughs starting at 4:30 p.m. Please come out and support our BHS sports teams. Go Bulldogs!
Okay, Bulldogs, that's it for today's BHS TV video announcement.
On behalf of the cast and crew of BHS TV, thank you for watching, and always remember,
it's great to be a Bulldog.